In this video, we have given that 8 sin x is equal to 4 plus cos x. Then we have to find the value of sin x. So we have 8 sin x is equal to 4 plus cos x. And 8 sin x minus 4 will be equal to cos x. And if we square it both side, then 8 sin x minus 4 square will be equal to cos x square. And a minus b square is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab. So this will be equal to 8 sin x square plus 4 square minus 2 times 8 sin x times 4, that is equal to cos x square will be cos square x, and 8 sin x square will be 64 sin square x plus 4 square is 16 minus 2 times 8 is 16 times 4 is 64 sin x, that is equal to cos square x. And sin square x plus cos square x, it is equal to 1. So cos square x will be equal to 1 minus sin square x. So 64 sin square x plus 16 minus 64 sin x, it is equal to, and cos square x is 1 minus sin square x, and 64 sin square x plus sin square x will be 65 sin square x, and 16 minus 1 will be 15 minus 64 sin x is equal to 0. And if we take sin x is equal to t, then it is 65 t square plus 15 minus 64 t is equal to 0. And 65 t square minus 64 t plus 15 is equal to 0. And now we need to write minus 64 t is minus 80 minus bt, such that a plus b, it should be equal to 64, and a times b, it should be equal to 65 times 15. 65 times 15 and 65 is 5 times 13 times and 15 is 3 times 5 and 13 times 3 is 39 and 5 times 5 is 25. So it is 39 times 25 and 64 is equal to 39 plus 25. So it is 65 t square and minus 64 t is minus 39 t minus 25 t plus 15 is equal to 0, and here we can take 13 t common and it is 5t minus 3, and here we can take minus 5 common and it is 5t minus 3, that is equal to 0, and it is 13t minus 5 times 5t minus 3 is equal to 0. So either 13t minus 5 will be 0 or 5t minus 3 will be 0. And here we can get 13t is equal to 5 and t will be equal to 5 by 13 and t is sin x, that is 5 by 13, and here 5t is 3, so t will be equal to 3 by 5, and t is sin x, that is 3 by 5. So sin x is 5 by 13 and 3 by 5. It is 5 by 13 and 3 by 5.